everyone asks me a question, how do you get so many clowns in this tank? You have to get them from the same clutch. You have to get them from the same, pretty much the same family.
Together when they're babies.
Yeah, when they're babies. So I got them from a local breeder, and he's like, put these 7 in your tank, see how they do. And even
and
here.
And they're getting along, no issues whatsoever.
Yeah, they're all good. I mean.